Good morning, my dear brothers and sisters. And good morning to the students of St. Jude Catholic School, Tatia Hao. As we reflect this Friday of Lent on the suffering of Jesus, we are reminded also on how we have to handle and experience also suffering. In our first reading today from the Book of Wisdom, we see that the evil people would want the good person to suffer so that, according to them, they can break his patience, so that they can shake the will of the good person. They said, "Let us make him suffer, and let us see if he will still remain good, even if he is already suffering. Let us see if he will continue his mission of loving, even if he is already suffering." This is an example of what they will do to Jesus. The evil people would want Jesus to suffer and so break his will, break his spirit. But we will see that suffering did not break Jesus, because suffering will not break love. And this we hear in our gospel reading today, when Jesus went to Jerusalem and faced the people who are trying to kill him. They thought that Jesus will be afraid of those who will try to kill him and make him suffer. But no, Jesus was strengthened always by love. Suffering will not break him. Suffering will not shake his will, because suffering will not break love. Dear students, do you also suffer? You know, I also studied in Chinese school in Chiang Kai-shek College, from kinder to high school. So, I know also your suffering. For those who did not study in Chinese school here, when you study in Chinese school, you always have two subjects. In the morning, you study the ordinary subjects in English and Filipino, but in the afternoon, you will study again all of them in Chinese. No? So you remember your subjects. No? We study Huayi, Shuxue, Zhonghe. Are those still the subjects today? You have to memorize Muo Nian, Tui Pu Tui, Biak Diam, Biak Xia, Muo Nian, Muo Xie. So, I still remember those because I suffered also, no? Learning those and memorizing those words. But you see, my dear students, even if we suffer in studying, we do not surrender. Why? Because we study out of love. We love our parents so that we could study even if it entails suffering. I can see your teachers here. They also suffer when you do not listen to them. But you see, your teachers still love you, even if they suffer sometimes because of you. Because suffering will not break love. In fact, suffering strengthens love. Your parents will not get tired of working just to make you study in a good school because they love you. Even if they get tired of working the whole day, they are willing to suffer, and suffering will not break them because they love you. Suffering does not break love. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, as we continue this celebration of the Eucharist, let us look at Jesus on the cross. He also suffered, but suffering did not break him, because suffering will not break love. Amen.